Alright guys, here's the next one. Upward. We've done our inwards, we've done our outward, now we're going to do upward. An upward parry gets its name from the block. All these parries get their name from the blocks. Inward blocks, outward blocks, upward blocks, downward blocks. We're going to get down to downward parries in the next video here. So an upward parry actually lifts up and feeds the next strike. So if I do an upward parry, let's actually do it from here for just a moment, and my hands are here, this is going to come up my center line as if I'm starting a pushdown, which we talked about before, and actually lift straight up above her head. We can do the same thing with our left hand, but where we focus on the center line like many martial arts do, and then lift. So if Joe throws an overhead punch, and I can duck and get below it, I can then set my next strike, and then I can get out. So what I did here, when he punched, I snuck below it. So I'm feeding that strike, and then finishing with my next strikes from there. So again, that's upward parries. I'll see you guys on the next one.